Hello, welcome to Stibo Systems Studio. I'm Jignesh Patel, and I'm here to talk about some key product innovations within our customer data management platform that enables our data stewards to proactively monitor, maintain, and control data. And to do so, I'm going to be talking to a primary use case, which is to create, sustain, and govern a trusted single version of the truth. But before we get into the demonstration, I'd like to set the scene by talking to the problem and the impact. The problem is that disparate siloed systems are being used to hold, manage, maintain, and create customer data across the enterprise. Now, this data is inconsistent. It's fragmented, incomplete, and untrustworthy. Ultimately, there is no single version of the truth to fuel the strategic initiatives, business systems, and associated business processes with trustworthy data. Our solution will onboard data from these siloed islands of information, create, consolidate, and enhance customer data, ensuring it meets business expectations, ultimately giving you that elusive single version of the truth to fuel your enterprise. Now, a key part of this is matching. And to talk about matching, we need to understand what's happening. So at a high level, our intelligent matching algorithms are running, detecting potential duplicates as they come into the system, or indeed as data is updated across the enterprise. So the output of that analysis is a match score. Match scores with high degrees of certainty, let's say between 90 and 100, here we have enough confidence that the duplicate records are indeed duplicates, and we'll automatically merge those records using survivorship rules to create that single version of the truth. Now, match scores which sit outside of those automatic merging thresholds, this is where we require a data steward to come in and take action. And this is where we start our demonstration. We're going to focus on the unsung hero of the data management world, the data steward. Let's take a look at the data stewardship experience pertaining to dealing with these clerical review tasks. Now, here I am in the application. I can see that I have duplicate review tasks assigned to me as the data steward, and these can be assigned to me based on a region preference. Perhaps there's a particular country that I focus on as a data steward. It could be a line of business or opco or banner. But essentially, however these are assigned, I'll come in here and pick these tasks up. So this is my clerical review task list. I will be able to review these duplicates side by side and make a decision, either accept or reject them. Now, the problem is that due to an exponential growth in data volumes, coupled with a conservative approach to merge automation, which is driven by organizations being adverse to automatically merging records because the impact to erroneously doing this could be detrimental to downstream processes, has led to a high volume of data stewardship tasks or clerical review tasks that data stewards must action. They're becoming overwhelmed with this backlog. But actually, what MDM is doing here is, as I make my skilled decisions, MDM is observing and learning from these decisions and will serve up, after a period of training, machine learning powered recommendations that the data steward can act upon. So let's take a look at that in action. So as a data steward, I can come in and filter by merge recommendations powered by machine learning. And I can automatically action these records after a cursory glance, significantly reducing the backlog of clerical review tasks. Now, that's a great example of creating that elusive single version of the truth in the context of how we can consolidate data from disparate siloed systems. But equally important is the need to sustain data integrity and data quality levels according to business expectations. And that's where I want to focus our efforts here. So a key tool available to data stewards to empower them to proactively monitor, maintain, and control data to ensure it meets business expectations are our data policies. Now, here you will see a number of policies that can be created based on traditional dimensions of data quality. So think completeness, accuracy, validity, uniqueness, and the like. Or indeed, these could be policies specific to specific business processes that our solution is orchestrating. So what we're doing here is we're only ensuring that we retain customer data according and complying to consumer privacy regulations. In addition, these policies can be created not just based on master data or subsets of master data, but also from streams of data coming in from source systems. So imagine I create a policy related to email completeness and uniqueness coming from Salesforce, which is a primary creator of email addresses. In this case, I can ensure that Salesforce is fueling our solution with trustworthy data, and if not, we can take action. But essentially, the key point here is these policies We don't expect a data steward to come in and interact with these policies on a day-to-day basis. That's not really being proactive. So a data steward, once these policies are set up on any dimension of data quality or any business process integrity metric, they'll subscribe to these policies. So what that means is when the policy deviates from what good needs to look like to drive positive business expectations, data stewards are notified via email, they come into the application and they focus their attention exactly where they need to, driving a proactive approach to master data stewardship. In summary, what we've seen is a key vision here at Stibo Systems, which is to empower data stewards to be on the front foot, to empower them to have a proactive approach to monitoring, maintaining and controlling data to ensure it meets business expectations. Thank you for watching. Please like the video and don't forget to subscribe to the Stibo Systems channel.